The word of God will set you free. Believe the scripture. Believe and apply the word of God. Don't be just listeners, but be a doer of the word of God. Be a doer of the word of God. Not just be a listener, but a doer of the word of God. And when you read it, read to understand, not to finish. But a good reader, he read to understand. So even if you read just one paragraph and understand, it is well with you. Than to read the whole story or the whole chapter, then you don't understand. You just read to finish. And that is what many people do. That when you want to read the epistle, don't just read to finish. Read to understand, paragraph by paragraph, sentence by sentence. When you read to understand, that word will sanctify you. That word will work on your life and will become a vessel of anointing. You see? But many people, they read, they watch to finish, but not to understand. If you watch a sermon to finish, if you watch that to finish, you cannot understand. You just want to watch so that you may finish that video. That is useless. It is rather to say, stop even watching. Stop even reading. If you are reading just to finish, if you are watching just to finish, you need to watch to understand. You need to read to understand. That is why the Bible says, don't be hearer only, but be doer of the word of God. Because at the end of everything, that word will help you. That is the word that will sanctify you.